The inkjet printers run regular cleaning routines. The cleaning routines uses ink that ends into the waste ink pads. The purpose of the pads is to provide a place for the waste ink. When the ink pad is full, the printer sends an error message, like this. To remove and clean the waste ink pads, unplug the power and USB cables from the printer. Remove the screw. Slide the waste pad assembly and remove it. Remove the pads from the container. Wash it with hot water until it is white again. Let the hot water run on it. Once washed, dry it using a hairdryer or place it under the sun for a few hours or on top of your heater. Once perfectly dried, place the pad back in the ink waste bin at the back of the printer. After you clean the waste ink pad, you need to tell the printer that the pads are no longer a problem. Epson printers have a counter which shuts down the printer when a certain number of sheet is printed. You can use a free utility which allows the counter to be reset. Type waste ink pad reset and the name of your printer and choose the program you need.